We're going to Vegas. But I'm on my rotation, and I thought I'd go to, I wanted to do something fun. So I'm driving somewhere, so I decided to go to Vegas, and I'm meeting Phung there. Phung's flying out from OKC. Yeah, let's see what's up.
I haven't been here in 30 minutes, and I'm already down $500.
Okay, what's up, everybody? I made it to Vegas. I got... I got Phung with me. Okay, just a little update on the flight. Allegiant is ghetto as... Okay. When we got onto the plane, it was probably a good 85 degrees, and I probably sat there for about 45 minutes before we even moved. So, yeah, so the whole plane was complaining. They're like, hey, can we get the air conditioning up in here? And it was, dude, it was bad. And it was really stinky. But yeah, but on the plane, I sat next to that lady who had that dog. Or she was on the, she's in the aisle, I was in the window. And then this one guy who, his name was Scott, he's in the middle. Yeah, we talked for a good amount of playing, gambling, real estate, investing, all that good stuff. Yeah, but there's also a lady on the plane who was screaming, we're going to Las Vegas! And I was like, bitch, you are fucking flying Allegiant Airlines. This, if you were on basically any other airline other than Allegiant, maybe you could do that, but every seat is an economy seat, okay? You're not special. You're just, we all paid $250 for it, okay? But yeah, but then we landed. I waited an hour and a half for Phung to land. Turns out we landed at different terminals. So I just wasted an hour and a half, and then we both Ubered to the hotel separately. But yeah, but now Phung's lost. How much money so far, Phung?
About 500.
I'm up about 140, so we'll see how things pan out towards the end of the trip. But yeah. What's up, YouTube? It's first full day here in Las Vegas. It's 8 a.m. Yeah. And then we're gonna walk around. Maybe
what, 3 a.m.
Yeah, we went to bed at 3 a.m.
And now it's like 8 a.m.
The sun rose at 5, so yeah, we're gonna see what's up.
That should look nice. Stroke that thing.
Okay, guys, just a little update. Me and Phung went to Planet Hollywood. We finally found Baccarat.
Yes, sir.
I think Phung doubled. No, he tripled. You tripled your money.
Yeah.
Yeah, so Phung, I gave Phung $100. He walked away with $300.
Yes.
I put in $200. I think I walked away with like $375, something like that. Ooh. No, $275.
$275?
$300. I was up $100. Phung is up $200. So yeah, now we're not losing as much. All right, guys. Phung says he's gonna join the whole $1,500 buy-ins. So, good this luck, Phung. Jesus. God damn!
My last song right here. We'll run now.
We got some soup dumplings.
Okay, guys, so just some update. It's been about 2 hours, maybe 3 hours since Din Tai Phung. We spent $240. I let Phung pick the menu, so he decided to go all out.
We hung.
We did eat. The waitress said, "This is a lot of food. Are you sure you guys want to order it?" And we said, "Fuck it." And she was very surprised with how much we ate. But yeah, but now, after that, what did we do?
Went to the Strat, right?
We went to the Strat. We tried to book the sky jump right now, but it's booked all day, so we booked it for tomorrow, 5 p.m., so we'll be jumping off the tower. Then, what else we got planned to... Oh! Phung loves Rich the Kid, so we're gonna see Rich the Kid tonight in the club, in area. Hopefully he can get in. The promoter, he got us on the list, so hopefully we're still there.
Hopefully it's not a scam, you know? I don't want to get scammed.
But yeah, so I guess I'm dressing nice tonight. Hopefully, the last time I went to a club, some bitch was throwing like dollar bills everywhere, like fucking stacks. Uh-huh. She probably threw like $2,000 worth of money just into the crowd. Hopefully I have it again, because I need it. I've lost a lot of money. Phung has recovered a lot of money, so yeah, we're figuring it out, but yeah. Right now we're in Caesar's Palace. But yeah, we'll see what's up. What's up, guys? Just a little update. So it's 3 p.m. and I think we're gonna do the big apple coaster. Then yeah. So I lost a lot of money.
Yeah.
Phung also lost a lot of money. We won't talk about how much, but yeah.
It's all part of the fun.
It's okay. Hopefully I won't, we'll see if I take out more money for tomorrow, but maybe I can make a couple hundred work.
We ball, bro. We ball.
Yeah, but yeah, we'll see. We did too much gambling today. We should have probably done maybe 2 hours, but instead we did
it's 5 hours. Every 5 minutes, bro, we walk from casino to casino. It's just everywhere, bro.
Yeah.
Can't stop.
But yeah, we'll see. Hopefully I don't lose too much from here on. Yeah, but yeah, hopefully we can fill tomorrow with more activities that aren't gambling, so that we don't gamble. Yeah, I don't know, we'll see what's up. Okay guys, we're gonna ride the big apple coaster. Hopefully nothing goes wrong. Hey guys, just a little update. So we rode that roller coaster. It was aight. It was very intense for what it, you know, what you'd think would be. Yeah, well, here, I'm gonna switch cameras. Okay, yeah, but yeah, we rode that roller coaster. It fucking hit my head a couple times and Phung, so kinda had headaches after that. Then after the coaster, went to eat some more food, expensive ass food. Then now we're back in the hotel. So now we're just chilling until we go to Rich the Kid Club at Jewel Nightclub in the Aria. Yeah, hopefully we can get Phung a girlfriend for the night at least. And yeah, we'll see what's up. And then tomorrow's another day. Another day, another dollar. We gonna be up. Hopefully.
Oh, it's right there.
Bing, boom, 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 boom. Yeah.
Yo, me and Phung are in the Jewel Nightclub for Rich the Kid. Sound, sing like the
how the city go against me. Every time I'm in the street, I hear
what's up, everybody? It's day Sunday. And
what's up, y'all?
We got this motherfucker. And then we
back here, young
Steve. Let's see, last night I went to Rich the Kid. Welcome. I stayed a little longer.
Day 2
of, I guess for all y'all know, I saw Rich the Kid, so yeah.
So it turns out did not see Rich the Kid.
Yeah, no.
But bro,
I stayed at the club till about 2 a.m. And
look at that wall.
Yeah, it was, the club was fun. It was blasting trap music. It was pretty lit. I can't complain, but it was a little long. Oh, Jesus.
You can also access Aria Resort and Casino from this stop.
What's up, guys? This is the Bellagio. We're staying here for another week. Like, but yeah, we're just walking through the casinos. Hello. So Phung,
we up slowly.
I think with Phung's $50, I'm only down. I think I should be down less than a rag. Hopefully.
Hey, bro, it's a slow climb, bro. We gotta hit and run at every casino. We can't stay any longer.
Yeah. Can't let them feds catch up to us.
Oh, hello, vlog. I'm hungry and John won't feed me.
We're saving our stomachs for the $80 buffet. We got some fish. Oh.
In a good mood.
What's up, guys? We're about to get to the Buccaneer.
Goddamn slot machine.
Phung lost 105 and my 20 in slots.
Yeah, but
you going in the buffet? You excited?
I am excited. I'm hungry.
Okay, guys, we got the Dungeness, snow crab, mussels, claws, and a clam.
Hell
guys, we got lamb euro, duck leg, sushi, poke bowl, Chinese rib, pizza, some kind of rice, and we got cheese and prosciutto.
Oh, you got cheese?
Hell yeah. We got mango nata, pineapple drink, and
more
Thai
cheese
tea.
That is.
Hey guys, this is disappointing, but I think I had to call it on the main course. Now we're just doing dessert. We got strawberry shortcake, creme brulee, some kind of cheesecake. Phung's still going strong. Couldn't be me, but we'll see how much more I can go.
You want to jump that, John? Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
morning. Go ahead and stand there and wait right there.
Hey everybody, I'm about to jump off this building.
Come on out, turn around, look inside, one more photo. Put two hands here and face up. I'm gonna do some checks.
Okay.
Hang on. Yeah, come on.
Good.
There. There. Right hand goes there, these hands over here.
Oh.
Toes on the edge. Wait for my countdown.
Yep.
3, 2, 1, go.
Okay guys, Phung is about to jump off this tower and see how well he does because he's a pussy. Is anybody sitting there?
No.
Oh, okay. Not me, I think he was just scared. Because I don't think I screamed.
I don't think so either.
Yeah.
Cold. I'm shaking. I'm actually shaking.
You have a good time, Phung?
That leap of faith, oh my god. But after that, after like first like 5 seconds.
You can picture back here, then pick him up back.
Yeah, and then he's right there.
I don't doubt it.
Yeah, just a little update. We got done with the sky jump at the Strat. It was pretty fun. I wasn't able to record everything because they take my phone and I had the GoPro, but I didn't start recording until I was about to jump. But yeah, but it was fun. I enjoyed it. Phung kind of enjoyed it. Then afterwards we went to the link and yeah, we did the zip line. It was aight. Now we are at the high roller on the Ferris wheel. And yeah, hope it looks great.
Raise your glass to cheer on our fellow high rollers partying with us tonight at the wheelhouse, in the cabins, and on the high roller.
Cross here?
Don't cross.
Guys. So we did the high roller. I got some nice footage, I guess. Then now I think we're gonna go to Bellagio and just see the fountain show. But in between that time, we did some gambling.
Yeah.
We went to Baccarat. A Phung won $100. I lost $270. But then we went to a roulette table. My boy Greg helped me out. I got down to 400, but then I got back to 800. It was a roller coaster of emotions. It was not fun, but then it was really fun. But yeah, hopefully by the end of this trip, I'm back even.
Yep.
Y'all look a little racist. Everybody make some noise! Yeah, clap your damn hand, man. You in the front. Everybody can see you. Now.
Yeah, I know.
Canada in the lead. In your face, Canadians. Texas said, fuck that. In the lead.
Make some noise!
Yeah, this hits, fuck. I'll be down $200. I'll take it. Come on.
Give me back. Oh my god, damn.
Oh, that bounce. Guys, I guess this one's for the people. I know y'all want to see me lose. Well, fuck, a $500 bet. We'll see what happens. I'm black.
Oh,
I'm walking up there, bro. Fuck, bro. Well, guys, yesterday morning I had $200 and now we have $1,300. Holy fuck, that was a climb. Phung. Phung's only down 100, I'm up 60. That was a fucking ride. Come and rescue me, take me Okay guys, just a little update. So today's the last day in Vegas. Our flight's around 5, so probably start get out here around 3, but a little update this morning. Me and Phung decided to run the tables. Ooh, the casinos were hurting today. They did not like us today. Because I put down a $500 bet. It hit. Walked away with $1,300. Even. Oh, I'm up $60.
Balls, bro.
$60.
Big balls. He could have lost that $500.
But yeah, but now we're at Speed Vegas to do some go. That dude's driving slow as hell.
Tacos El Gordo. Looks really good, gotta dig it.
Pork and then tongues.
Hopefully it tastes good.
Some carne asada. Or... Oh. That good? Worth it?
Like pastor, lengua, and asada. But the asada line was so fucking long, so I don't think it's worth it.
Like Disney World.
That's what I was thinking, bro. What the fuck?
Welcome to the
Avengers Team,
the Scientific Training and Tactical Intelligence Operative Network. That don't look safe. Oh.
The actual size?
I think so.
Y'all think I'm as big as the hole?
God damn.
Y'all see you? I'm about as tall as you, right?
Jeez. Oh, look at Hulk's hand, bro. God damn!
Yeah, let me see.
We got Ultron. Vision regeneration. Oh! This. Nope, can't see anything. Are you denied too, bro? I got denied. Yeah, look at that. This ain't fair.
Yeah, taking them all with me.
All right, that's it. You can stop. I'm done being cringe. You need to stop.